Hey my friends, welcome back to Rosie's Creative Wings. So today I'm coming to you with a art page, and I'm going to use one of my color cube cards, and this is the color that I'm gonna use for this page. So this one here is kind of like a really pretty beige. This one's like a yellow tone, and then the browns, and then the dark brown. So let's see what I create out of this card. I'm gonna put it right here so I can look at it. And again, this is intuitive. I don't have a plan for it. I took out some paints that I thought would match with that color there. These two here, I'm just gonna see if I could blend them in to kind of make something like this. And then this brown kind of matches this brown, and of course this one matches this one. And then I have other browns here that I'm gonna use for these two colors here. So I'm gonna tell my brush to match these here, because that's the theme. It's five colors and it's perfect. I usually try to work with five colors, but sometimes I get a little overboard and I work with more than five, and that's when I get in trouble. So I'm trying to just follow that theme and see what I can create. So again, it's gonna be abstract. I took out my porcelain little plate here that I haven't used yet, and then I'm gonna be using also my Genuine Crafts watercolor set here in combination with this. So I hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna put some music on so you guys can enjoy it that way. Okay, so thank you for stopping by. I hope you like what I create, and I will see you in the next video. God bless. Bye bye. Thank you.
Thank you.